is a talented showman and renowned pilot, but our next inductee into the Airshow Hall of Fame is not being recognized tonight for his unique ability to entertain an airshow audience in a half dozen different ways on a single airshow afternoon. Although he has been an active airshow pilot for nearly 50 years, he is not being honored for simple longevity or for his ability to stay relevant in this business for five full decades, though he is respected and admired by his airshow colleagues, as he is by his army of fans. Our honoree tonight is not being singled out for his popularity. Instead, Eddie Andreini is being honored for a lifetime of selfless contribution to the airshow community that can make the rest of us proud to say we work in the same business. For new airshow pilots, he's a mentor and role model. For airshow event organizers, he's the go-to guy who can be depended on to do whatever it takes to help that show succeed. In a business that prides itself on being one big family, Eddie is the lovable uncle who you can't wait to hug. He is as patient as a saint, generous to a fault, and as committed to helping make our business safe and successful as any other person in our industry. Please join me in welcoming to our stage the newest member of the Airshow Hall of Fame, Eddie Andreini.